Dr. Pym, we've heard AIM's about to unveil adaptoids to the public. It's never seen. I plan to storm their main New York lab and ruin the party.
I wish I could help, but I'm short-handed. Some of my best people were recently captured by AIM.
That's just it. They're being held near New York's Adaptoid Project facility. The plan is we swing by AIM's local weapons cache first, get some upgrades, then we head over to bust your folks out before wrecking AIM's fancy Adaptoid research lab.
That sounds pretty awesome. I'll send my reserve teams into the area to back you up.
Thanks. We can use all the help we can get.
I've got teams on the ground, but AIM's come out fighting. There are pitched battles on the streets.
Tell your people to stand firm. The Avengers are on their way.
A resistance unit is fighting for its life near your location. Updating your HUD.
Let's give him a hand before we hit that weapons cache.
AIM's starting to get the upper hand, Cap.
Understood. Help's on the way.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
You fall to the son of Hope.
AIM's working hard to market their Adaptoid program as a benevolent one.
Another foe vanquished.
That was the last of them.
I can't believe we're fighting in the streets. Where are the cameras when you need them?
AIM would no doubt push the narrative the resistance are the proverbial bad guys, and that their troops are simply defending themselves against lawless aggressors. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Looks like AIM has a storage facility in the area. Might be worth checking out.
They do not stand a chance. You fall to the son of a...
Yeah.
I'm kind of disappointed it's over.
Jarvis sent.
I've already got a team engaged with AIM forces on site.
We're on our way.
AIM seemed determined to protect a building that officially only stores administrative records.
They sure do. Let's take care of these security forces and then get in there. Come on, let's show AIM they can't stop the Resistance and the Avengers, especially when we work together. Doc, hold your people back until the area is secure. Once it's clear, they can come in and get kitted up.
Theo insists on helping you out, and there's literally no way I could stop him.
Understood. Guess we'll buddy up, Theo.
Works for me, Cap.
Let's get your people some better weapons, Doc.
Is it my birthday? Kind of feels like my birthday when you say things like that.
Allies is close by and could use some help.
Each cache is shielded. I'll need to expose each generator, then destroy it so your people can get access.
Use the control panel inside to access the generators. Work quickly as they will not stay exposed for long. AIM certainly know how to build impressive handheld equipment.
The shield generator will be vulnerable now. The force field is down. Just gotta take out the adaptoid. Shield generator.
I'll keep as many busy as I can.
The force field is history.
Looks like you've made a new friend.
Thank you. generator's exposed. I'll destroy it.
We can finally fight AIM on a more even footing. My people will take what they need. Theo's already delivering hardware, so our street teams are armed ASAP.
Express delivery. I like it.
Glad to be of help. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
These weapons are amazing, Cap. They're really gonna make a difference out there.
Glad to be of help. We'll need them if we want to win this war against AIM. Now, let's go get your people out of those cells.
Thanks. AIM having Inhumans on display like that is just wrong. I bet they plan to release them at some point and use their new Adaptoid models to save the city.
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are Adaptoid delivery pods. How many more of them have AIM deployed?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons.
A Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Once we free the Resistance members, they'll help us take down AIM's lab.
defeat was inevitable.
Chatter indicates they're mobilizing more units in a bid to overwhelm our forces.
Yeah, I expected that.
If we can even just slow down AIM's latest adaptoid line, I'll sleep more soundly tonight.
Presence protecting the inhuman cells. There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Thank you.
Even with the Avengers here, are we sure we can handle this many AIM units?
Great question, Doc. Commander Hill, what's your status?
Key team should be with you now.
That answer your question?
Excellent. Now, just disable each cell's power source to open them up.
Your defeat was inevitable.
Who are you gonna call? Hulkbuster!
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are Adaptoid delivery pods. How many more of them have AIM deployed?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons. Once we free the resistance members, they'll help us take down AIM's lab. Even with the Avengers here, are we sure we can handle this many AIM units?
Great question, Doc. Commander Hill, what's your status?
Key team should be with you now.
That answer your question?
Excellent. Now, just disable each cell's power source to open them up.
Defeat was inevitable.
free.
Thank you.
A visit.
Lead the way, Cap.
I love it when we take the fight to AIM.
Careful, Cap. AIM's pouring in more units, and the bridge leading to your objective would be a great place to bottleneck you.
Understood, Commander. Thanks.
Watch out, Cap. That group's targeting you.
I see them, Commander.
The son of Odin laughs in the face of defeat.
Down.
We all ready for the main event. Shutting down AIM's latest adaptoid project will show the world they're not invincible.
They'll do their best to spin it and make themselves the victims.
Agreed. But some people will know the truth. That makes this all worth it.
Our goal is the top of that tower. Let's make it happen. We've worked hard for this shot, people. Be ready for anything.
I'm picking up a lot of AIM activity on the top floor.
I'm counting on it.
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it.
Those adaptoids won't be a pushover, but we'll help you take them out.
AIM's throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down if you're scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together and show AIM how we do things.
Door is down!
Hey,
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it. AIM's throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down if you're scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together and show AIM how we do things.
Did it.
We got lucky.
No. We worked together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say? Together, we just gave the world a glimpse of AIM's true colors. Exposing their real face will take time, persistence, and patience. But I know we can do it. I'm proud of all of you.
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s always ready to help give AIM a bloody nose, Cap. You know that.
Freeing my people would have been enough. But getting those cutting-edge AIM weapons was the icing on the cake.